here is a new perspective of when that crane came down, taking the life, as we know now, of Kirsten Smith and affecting so many others. This is new video just into the CBS 11 newsroom, new perspective of that construction crane, the moment it collapsed near downtown Dallas yesterday.